Fanoly is actually an online virtual tour builder that you can, anyone and everyone of all ages can do it below less than 5 minutes. So it's a new program which our company, because we are a software development company, have created solely for property agents. What are the benefits of virtual tour? Firstly, I want to share with you all what is virtual tour. You all know what is a virtual tour? Maybe someone can share with me. Would anyone want to try? Like, what is a virtual tour? Okay, maybe I let you all know. Virtual tour is an interactive feature. There's a 360-degree photo where you can link sections by sections from the kitchen to the master bedroom to the living room, giving them a great user experience. And the benefits of them are endless. One of it is that it's very impressive, because after buyers have seen a virtual tour, they will not want to go back to photos. Because you see, 10 years ago, people post photos. 10 years later, you have advanced in a way that is all virtual tours. Secondly, you all will get those genuine buyers that call you, because they know that it's a real listing. You see, when they, you all have the access into the house, that's why you all can have the virtual tour, you see. So buyers, sellers, they appreciate it, because like, for example, the seller is within the same development, they see that you have this virtual tour, they will trust you and they will call you to ask them help you sell, ask you to help them sell. Yeah. And also corporate agents, they know that it's a real listing, they want to work with you even more. Then the other thing is that you can have more overseas buyers. As you know, Singapore properties are very hot, so Indonesian and China buyers, they will be able to see in their comfort of their country, so which is very positive. And then now to build the problem is to build a virtual tour, it will cost $180. Okay. It will cost $180 like for 5 scenes, as you all know, SRS. So today, our program will allow you to take unlimited virtual tours for less than $1 for each property. So let me show you how we're going to do it.
Yeah.
This is a Fanoly program. So when you log in, you can create a virtual tour.
Hey Ben. So, Ben, put up video first.
Okay. Let me show you the video first.
To differentiate yourself, have you been keeping up with the time for new ways to market your property? Are you getting enough calls and always trying to differentiate yourself? Have you been keeping up with the times and looking for new ways to market your property? Now you can provide outstanding property presentations. Save time on unnecessary viewing. Impress buyers and start closing deals. With Fanoly, you can start making your own virtual tour. Why pay for a photographer when you can make your own? Getting started is real easy. You don't even need photography or IT skills. All you need is a 360 camera, a smartphone, and our hosting feature to take unlimited virtual tours of properties. Step 1, put up the tripod and fix the 360 camera on top of it. Step 2, place the camera in the middle of the room. Step 3, let the camera capture the entire scene. Step 4, use our Fanoly hosting website to upload all your unlimited virtual tours. With our simple, easy-to-use system, you begin by uploading the photos onto our program. After linking the whole house together, just publish and it's done. This tour can also be embedded onto other property portals or even your own personal websites. You see, we get our first impressions of property via images. That's why Airbnb would rather only use their own professional photographers. With the 360 camera and our Fanoly virtual tour creator that comes only at a cheap monthly subscription, this is definitely what the future of Singapore real estate presentation looks like for you. Get in front of the competition and start impressing your...
So first of all, we need to take the photos of the house using a virtual tour camera. This is the virtual tour camera. Because of the technological advancement nowadays, we have, instead of using this, this is what the old type, like when you pay $180, the photographer will come down to take five scenes for you using this. So they have to turn around, you know, that kind of thing, in order to capture 360 degrees. So now the difference is, once you put this thing right in the middle of the room, I can take everyone here, because this is a 360. So what you do is that you take this tripod and put it in the kitchen or master bedroom, you know, that kind of thing. So, but the thing is, you'll take the most beautiful part of the house, don't, maybe like some of the weakness of the house, I suggest you all don't, you see, you know what I mean, yeah. So after this is taken, there's a content inside, the content of the kitchen, living, and the rooms. So you will put this inside to the computer. So once you link it, it's the demo which I created. This is the one which you all sign up. This is more of a virtual tour builder. And then you will save the name. So y'all can use this camera to take unlimited virtual tours, but then to host it, you'll use our program to host it and put it online for your buyers to be able to view it via Property Guru or other online portals. So those portals that can support, you can take the link from there. Let me show you.
Man. 他的 WiFi 收不到。
I think the internet a bit slow here.
我还对 4G.
用那个 admin 啊。 Sorry, give me a minute. So these are the content which I mentioned just now, and then you put it in. So this is a builder.
How do you know it's 10 meg each? Not more than
10
meg each.
10 meg each is the photos. Photos used by this camera. But whereas for use this high quality, it's much bigger, you see, because you have to link it all together. It's more of linking a series of photos into a 360 rather than this. This is much smaller, so which is why we put this inside. But no worries, this camera is good enough. So you will name the scene 1, 2, 3. If let's say when they log in to your Property Guru, the first thing you want them to see is the balcony. So you just put it here, first one, and then you save and next. The virtual tour is being created because our company have done a good job in making it simple for beginners to even use it, you see. So once you go in, you will use this. Hey, you can see this is the tripod, you see. So we place it at the balcony. This is a north wave. So you just drag the thing down. You can even choose the direction of the arrow, save location and next, and then you link it over to number 2. Number 2 is actually the corridor, you see. So because I have already taken the photo of the corridor and I saved the hotspot, because there's an angle you want it to be chosen. And then the next thing you do is to put a, you can choose to put or not, like it's a description of a hotspot. So when the cruiser moves over, you can say renovation 50k, that kind of thing. So you save the hotspot. Okay, now it's been done, we publish it. So this is what we can do to... So we are launching this panel day after National Day. So So all of you can sign up for a trial, 14-day trial. Then after that, you all can start already. So that's the beauty of it all, because of the good technology.
We have to buy the camera.
Yes, you all have to buy the camera. May I know, you all have any other questions? The camera is around $600 over.
That's great to buy.
We have used.
We only need one, right?
Only need one, you all can share among your whole group. Yeah. In fact, this one also support those big photos. As long as it's a virtual tour photo.
Include
the stand, you can go to cash converter to buy a sturdy one. Or either that go Carousel.
So the camera, how fast is going to do this and turn and all?
Oh, no need. Maybe, would you all like a demonstration?
Yes.
Let me show you right now. So all of you will be captured inside this using an app that can be linked to the phone. See? So this is the app. After you buy the camera, it will be linked to this app. So from the app, you can take the content. So all I need to do is a finger on the button. So we no need to have photography skills nowadays, no need already. So taking the virtual tour is like taking photos of the house and posting it. So now it's already online, is it? Okay, it's already in. Okay, already. Because you see, the technology is that there are two fish eye, and the fish eye encompass each side. So everyone is taken.
But then how about the exposure, the lightings involved, the
exposures? Yeah. How about, that's a good question. How about I upload, show you? What do you think?
So you're only showing both sides, then this side?
Yeah, everything can be seen. If you all have 5 minutes more, let me show you how to upload and all you all can see everyone here. Yeah. Sounds good? So I need the wire. Just give me 5 more minutes. So you want to see it now? It's published. We don't even need 5 minutes. You see?
Just now I saw your thing standing there.
Yes.
There was a kind of a shadow thing.
Of course, I was moving. I'm camera shy, you see. So we need to see the good lighting. I have to ask them to on all the lights. You see. So you will have this kind of presentation to it. So imagine you all get the camera and then go to take and then link everything yourself and put it in Property Guru. Y'all can save a lot of money because each virtual tour is around $180 for the market price.
How does this look in tandem with say Property Guru?
Oh, okay. That's a good question. Let me show you now. So if I want to upload this, I will take the here's the embed code. So you cut and paste and then you paste inside the virtual tour. Because in Property Guru you can upload photo, then beside there's a virtual tour tab. So from there you take this out and put inside and then you publish. So the buyers can all see the virtual tour.
Thank you. Well, in the future they ban it because they have their own 360.
Yeah, they have a tie up.
Oh, okay.
So they allow you to insert other links in
right.
Other than 360.
SRX, Guru, actually we talk to them. We are even if tie out also we are the one tying out with them. Then for the SRX, right, because they actually give them so they are the sole photo 360, right? But what you can do, right, the URL, right, you can just put, if you have a SRX account, you can put the URL under your description and then you can tell your buyer, your potential buyer that go to this link and then they can see the house also. Yeah. That you, because they are, because other portals like 99CO and the H, their platform is not that advanced yet to support virtual tour. That's why they don't do it. But we are actually, we plan to speak to them. They are still doing some catching up with like Guru all this.
So is this like a web link or so, is it?
You can have a web link embed code, because Property Guru, the platform more advanced, so they can do, they allow embedding like this.
How do we create a website? Not website, a web link.
Is
No,
no, it's this, you just paste this one, can already, onto your Property Guru.
No, I know, but if you want to send this link to our page.
Okay, you go to 那个, show how can I 那个.
Okay, this one.
There, this one.
How do you send, or this is the... Just copy.
This is the link, just copy.
So there are two types, one is a direct web link that has already been hosted, another one is the one you embed in a Property Guru.
So there are two components, one is to buy the hardware, the other one is the subscription, is it?
Correct.
How much is the subscription?
Subscription is for 10 properties, it's less than $3. For 100 properties, it's less than $1. So it's around $30. We have not confirmed it yet because we are launching after National Day. So it's around $24 to $30 for 10 properties. Yes.
No, it's a subscription. Means what, we don't need to buy the camera.
You all need to buy the camera?
Need to buy the camera.
Then have to pay a monthly subscription to use this to upload.
So it's a monthly subscription of $30.
Correct. Around there about. But if you all together sign up, then we'll cut you all a good discount, you see.
It's not go by yearly, it's go by
monthly. Monthly, yes, correct. But right now, y'all can have a 14-day trial. So what y'all do is go to panolay.com to sign up, put in your email address, then we can inform you that y'all can be eligible for the trial.
We got no camera, so no trial.
Unless the 14-day trial come with the camera. I understand.
So it's a monthly subscription.
Monthly
after
subscription.
We bought the camera, we need to subscribe.
Yes,
so
correct.
Can we like stop 1 month? We don't have too many 10 properties every month now.
It's not by number of properties. You pay by the number of properties.
Is it by number of properties or monthly subscription?
It's a monthly subscription for 10 properties.
So if we can share lah.
So that means each month you cannot exceed 10 properties.
You all can share, but the name, there's a watermark. Yeah,
see,
so
but we don't put watermark, we don't.
The watermark will be there because it's a program to have the watermark, you see?
No, what name is that? What watermark is that?
The person that signed up for the 10 properties.
But we don't have our name.
Don't want to put your name? Because when you sign up, the name is already have to register using your own name, you see?
Yeah, but we can remove it.
Oh no, cannot be removed. That's a watermark. So if you all don't mind, like your manager or anything. But some other property agents we know, they share a camera, like 10 or 20 people together. So the cost will be very low.
So yes. For example, if this month I sign up, I got 10 properties, right? I'm done it. Next month, if I
complete,
will my 10 properties
still
be able to
host? Oh no, it won't be hosted because it's a monthly subscription thing, you see.
No, you can stop up to 14 days. 14 days, then after that we will keep your data, everything. But the 10, right, like for example the ten that he said, if you have like 15 properties, you can keep switching, meaning like let's say your property one you sold already, you can just change to the next one as long as you winning the limited ten. This is the lower tier plan. We have higher tier plan also. The next one is 25 followed by 100.
Also, the bits around don't belong to you.
No, you are the photographer, ma. You actually keep the own photograph.
Yeah, but then the moment I start subscribing,
yeah.
We will keep it for 14 days.
You all keep it for 14 days.
So whatever link,
let's
say I don't
use it,
no more
use.
So yeah, take a question.
I can use it so long as I continue to subscribe.
Yeah.
It's not when I stop,
you know, 14
days.
Yes.
We can't buy over them.
No, because actually this one is no issue because you are the photographer, right? You have your own photo, ma. Then you saw just now Ben how he upload the photo. It's actually less than a 5 minutes thing.
Yeah, but
then you can make your own virtual tour already. It's actually very simple. So you don't need to actually worry about your photo, your virtual tour not being there.
No, it's just that after we link all the big rooms and all this, then we want to keep more than 1 month.
Then you continue then subscribe. Continue.
And the subscription is?
We haven't finalized the pricing, but it's about 20 plus for the lower tier, the lowest tier. Mm.
Okay, everyone.
If you want to be updated, you just go to your website.
Yes, sir.
Yes. Yes.
How many scenes can we do upload?
You all can upload unlimited scenes.
In one house, right?
Yes. Let me share with you all two things, because as you know, the property agent time is very precious, have to go around, travel to our viewings. And this one will save the time, because if you call a photographer to come down, you have to wait there and that kind of thing. But whereas this one, you can immediately, after your viewing, take all the virtual tour. And then secondly, the cost savings wise is much more compared to like each time it's $180. You can do it yourself now. So why we do this program is to empower all the property agents to do themselves their own virtual tour at a low cost without breaking a bank, you see.
Can we use our own
handphones? Actually, we have tried before. In fact, we have met with another agency. Then they did using the handphone, but it ended up distorted. So this is still the best, the Ricoh Zeta. Mm. It's still the best for us.
So if this one, you can tilt the thing up, tilt the thing down. The viewer can tilt up and down.
Can.
Whichever, I mean, no matter it's 360 degrees, but you can tilt up and down.
Correct, because it's been captured by the lens. The most important thing is the lens and how it processes this thing. So all you need to, all you need is to just take the photo.
So where do we, like for example, in the house, in the each of the bedroom, where do we station the tripod?
That's a good question, because we put in the middle of the room, that'll be even better.
All in the middle, but some type of bed and all this thing, then.
That's good, because just put in the middle or beside the bed itself. You see.
Can I just confirm? So the hardware is up to us, right?
The hardware, yes, up to you. You can get those virtual tour camera, $200, that kind. But this is still the best out of all. Maybe you all can want to share with a few friends. That kind of thing. Hardware is around $600 over. Yeah. Right now, I think if you go out and buy, it's sold out already.
No, staff, staff.
Most of them. But Best Denki, I think, can try Best Denki.
So it's auto, is it? Does it mean to say you just put there, it will automatically?
Yes, because there's HDR rendering. Yeah, you were asking?
How long does it take to take one?
Oh, just now I've show you. I just put and I press. Depends. Yeah. Depends on how fast you want to take.
Okay, last question. Anybody last question? We are way behind time. Anybody last question?